by rich people who wanted to be artists but were too fucking scared, so became lawyers and are now living like rich artists and punishing people who have flaws they never had. That's freedom. But rolling in panda shit and saying, wow, it's really clever, and can I have a glass of the Pinot Grigio, ain't art.